Do you have a dream? What is your dream? Are you living it? There is no passion to be found in settling for a life that is less than the one you are capable of living. When you were a child, you had a dream. In your teenage years, you had a dream. When you started working, you had a dream. A few years into your job, I'm sure you had a dream. You know better than me that each of these dreams, it was completely different from the other. That's the first thing you've got to understand. It's so important for you to accept new dreams. Dreams change because you grow, evolve, and transform with every experience. Your priorities, preferences, and tastes change. Dreams change because once you begin living one dream, you'll have a desire for another dream. If you restrict yourself to an old dream that is no longer relevant to you, that no longer serves your highest good, you will end up living a lie. An unfulfilling life burdened by dissatisfaction and frustration. You'll reach a point where you feel that your life is meaningless. I'm not trying to scare you. I'm being absolutely honest. Your dream 5 years ago is likely to be different or at least modified now. Life is a cycle of constant change. You are growing older and hopefully wiser every minute. So why should your dream remain the same? Why should you allow yourself to stagnate? Every time you make a change to your dream, every time you dream something completely new, understand and know that you are worthy of your desires. There's a reason for your dream. It could even be related to your life purpose. If you refuse to change with your dreams, if you refuse to accept your new dreams, how are you going to stay motivated to go forward? Do yourself a favor. Expect your dreams to change and evolve throughout your life. Accept new dreams without judging yourself. So what's the next thing you can do to live your dream? Live your dream your way. There will be well-wishers offering you advice. There will be friends offering suggestions. There will be family members offering help. I want to stress here that it is important to ask for help when you need it. You are not an island. There's no way you can survive and thrive alone. People need one another to exist. At the same time, you've got to understand that you are complete within yourself. All the answers you seek are within you. The guidance you seek speaks to you all the time through your intuition. Your job? Silence your mind's chatter and listen to your inner guide. Your thinking process, your preferences, your character and personality, your tolerance level for different things. All these are unique to you. You know best how much you're willing to compromise and what you're willing to compromise. You know your wants and needs best. You know yourself best. Even if you have to ask for advice, be the one to make the final decision on what's best for you. Do it your way. Why is it so important to live your dream your way? Because it ensures that you take responsibility for your actions. It ensures that you are accountable for your choices. You will then be motivated to do everything in your power to make sure that you succeed in living your dream. There is no room for any excuse. The way you live your life, the decisions you make on a daily basis, the friendships you grow to rely on more, all these will align with you. When you take charge of your situation, you're taking charge of yourself. You're taking charge of your life. You are taking charge of your dream. Thirdly, you've got to turn obstacles into opportunities. When you're working towards your dream, expect obstacles along the way. Hurdles will appear before you to keep you on your toes. Otherwise, you risk becoming complacent. In each obstacle lies a hidden opportunity. It's your job to discover what that opportunity is. Every obstacle teaches you a lesson. Learn every lesson so well that you don't have to repeat it. These lessons will prepare you for receiving and living your dream. You will be ready. Remember, whatever brings out the best in you, whatever allows you to reach your highest potential, whatever ignites your passion, whatever sparks your creativity, whatever feeds your soul and eventually your pocket, whatever gives you a sense of fulfillment, a sense of achievement, whatever gives you joy, whatever makes you feel that you are contributing to our planet and mankind in a significant way. That is your dream. Always be true to yourself. Always be open to changes. Live your best life. Live your dream. If you are not following your dreams, then you're not truly living.